Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're back with some more Race Pro on the Xbox 360. Today we're taking on the Celine S7R for the Total Racing Team. So let's get on with the tryout and see how we get on. Right, so the tryout is at Brands Hatch Grand Prix Circuit. We're going to do it faster than a 1 minute 35, so it shouldn't be too bad. I like this car actually, it's alright. A lot better than some of the others I've driven. Oh! Maybe not. Probably not going to do it on this lap now. After my little excursion there. I'll be surprised if I do. Oh, we might do. Yeah, we did. Wow, with that excursion on the gravel as well. Nice. Right, let's see what races we're going to be doing then. Right, okay, so we've got Monza, Brands Hatch, which is fine. Oh, my favourite, Macau. Yeah, that's going to be the tough one, for sure. Anyway, let's crack on with Monza and see how we get on. Right, where are we starting? Sixth. Not too bad. Oh, nice start as well. Oh, sorry, boys. Oh, dropped a position. Through the first chicane. See if we can get this third position back. Oh dear. I'm braking way too late. Oh, he was slow through there. Nice. We're still in the hunt anyway, so. Let's try and get this braking right for turn one. If we can. Ah. pretty much right. About the 150 metre board. Still not got the overtake done yet, though. Oh, no! Oh, that's not good. But we are only on lap two, so. So we slid right down to last. Right, come on, Rick. You're only on lap two, so it's all right. We can catch them, I hope. This is one of the races I thought I could actually win, but I'm not so sure now. Mind you, they are all bunched up together, so. I think we are catching, so that's good. So we're still only halfway through the race, so. And we've pretty much caught them all. Well, the back of the pack, anyway. I had to lift off a bit there because I thought I was going to clout into the back of him. Come on, boys. Get out of my way. Still not past them. Lovely. Let's try and get this guy as well. Let's get to the next guy. Damn that mistake of mine. Nearly lost it again then. Two laps to go. Yeah, it's going to be a case of damage limitation, this. We're in his slipstream. Can we get him down here? I'm hoping I can, but... No. Maybe. No. Come on, mate. Oh, come on. This is the last lap as well. Oh, locking up. Got a run on him this time. I'm just not going to have enough time to get past either of these two in front of me, I don't think. Oh no, 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 oh no. Oh, threw it all away. Well, that didn't really go as I planned. Definitely not. 3 points, oh well. Well, let's hope we do better at Brands. Right, Brands Hatch, come on. We need a win here. We really do. All right. Yeah, I'm going to squeeze up the inside. Up into second. Oh, where's he going? Squeezing up the inside. I didn't even mean to go for that. Well, we're pretty close to him. I think I am faster than him, so... Let's go for the inside into turn one. Oh, no. And the inside turns into the gravel. But at least we're still in second. I think I can catch him back up. On the gravel again. Right, we caught him back up. Let's try and get the move done. And get out into the lead. Oh, yes. Got a good run here. Hey, hey, hey. Easy, fella. And we're in the lead. Oh, was. Hate that curb there, it's awful. Don't know why he swerves from left to right there. Or right to left, whatever. Oh, come on, mate. Oh, no. Oh. I didn't need that. I want the win here. I need it for the points. Dirty little swine. Only just managed to win.
Congratulations.
Flippin' heck. He was tough to overtake him. Well, let's see how we go at Macau then. The race that, yeah, I thought was going to be the worst out of the three. Right, here we go. Let's see what we can do. Talk about ramming. We need 5 points out of this to complete the contract. picked up another position. Oh, sorry, mate. That was him shoving me. Well, it was going well. Well, as well as it can do for me. But we're all pretty close together here. I'll give you a little shove on the side, mate. Bit of payback. Right, so we're in fourth. I don't know if that's going to be enough points, but I mean, we've got a few more laps to go yet. I'm surprised we're doing six round here, actually. Oh. tried for the move there, but... We managed to get two of them there. Yeah, the cars aren't too far behind me. We're into the lead, amazingly. That'd be a wall. Oh, I'm going to touch the wall. Never mind. It looks like we're pulling a little bit of a gap. I think we definitely are now. Will we go through all the twisty stuff again? Oh, too fast into there. Well, that was better. Car behind is 2.8 seconds, so that's real good. Right, through the twisty stuff one last time. This is where the gain on me a little bit. Did that last lap? Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I can't believe I did that. Where's the finish line? Not yet, but... I don't think I'm going to get him before the line. Oh dear. Don't know if that's going to be enough. I'm fingers crossed, I'm hoping so. let's find out. Right then, so we just managed to squeeze a bronze out of that. We got 6 points for that final race and we needed 5 points to get bronze. What we'll do is next time we've just been offered Strauss Motorsports in an Audi R8. So we'll do that next time before we drive the Aston Martin DBR9. Things progressing quite nicely. What group are we in? We're in F and we've got G and H to go, which don't look as big, actually. Motoring along quite nicely. Right then, so that concludes today's video. Many thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. If you like what I do, then please consider becoming a channel member. It helps out the channel massively and you get some custom emotes to use while I'm live streaming. So take it easy, stay safe, and I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.